Local villagers catching prawns. The proboscis monkey. He's wearing a jacket. This is my beloved favorite monkey in the world, proboscis monkey. He's a male. You can see by his jacket and his nose. There are two groups of proboscis monkeys. The bachelor group, which is the group of males with no females, and the dominant male group, which is one dominant male with at least 20 girlfriends. The proboscis monkey's scientific name is Nathalis lavatus. This kind of monkey doesn't eat bananas or apples. It only eats poisonous fruit and mangrove. These are long-tailed monkeys called makap makap in Malay. Makap makap.
This one can attack people one if you don't care, don't
want to. This is a group of females with their babies. There'll be one male in this group with over 20 females, and male can last up to 24 hours. So excited because these are my favorite monkeys. The male. There's a female, close to extinction. One of their habitat gets destroyed by logging and bushfires. The locals call them the Dutch monkey because they have a red face and a fat tummy. We're setting fire to our. The females have a small nose and the males have a big nose. The bigger the nose, the sexier they are. Missing them, but I'm forever. There's a tiny baby one trying to climb up the tree. There's a firefly on my leg. Firefly! Hey, thanks for watching my video.
Monkey.
Monkey video.
Monkey banana.
We have to make sure they don't go extinct by preventing logging, don't we? So what you can do to help us prevent proboscis monkey extinction is go to proboscismonkey.org, sign the petition and make a donation. We want to make sure that Takeshi gets to see the monkeys when he grows up and everyone's children because they're amazing.
really amazing monkeys, and we don't want them to go extinct. Thanks for watching my video. Like and subscribe.
Because most of us are